Welcome to Worshipers Show on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022. I hope you guys will love it. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. Let's get into Worshipers Show on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022.
Hello everybody, don't mind my sunglasses. Welcome back to the Christian BTS Girl 2022 and welcome back to What Should I Say on Facebook. So in about 5 days, it's my What Should I Say 4-year anniversary. I started April 19th, 2020. So today I'm doing my worship because I'm like, what else? Don't mind that annoying glare, it's the sun. I think the sun's right behind me, so sorry about that. But can I take this off? Can I see? No, I was quiet if I had my sunglasses on. The songs we are singing today is one from Phil Wilkum, Brandon Light, take two. Phil Wilkum, Chris Tomlin, and Jason Crabb. It's House of the Lord, Holy Forever, and Good Morning Mercy. Here we go. Here is House of the Lord. Have two. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna actually do this on my phone because it will be really loud for you guys if I don't. Let me. All I'm doing is switching my speaker to my phone. So then y'all can hear it easier. Because I'm outside, so sorry about one of my neighbor's ACs. Their system is so loud out here. Not my fault, so. We're singing, I have to scroll down because I just added this today to my thing. Don't mind the wind either. It's very warm out here. My phone says it was 83 out right now. Forgot when I take a shower with this speaker, it gets really loud. We worship the God who was. We worship the God who is. We worship the God who all the fears away. He opened the prison doors, he parted the raging sea. Our God holds the victory. Destroying the house of the Lord, destroying the house of the Lord today. Oh, we won't be quiet. We shout out your name, we hold in the house of the Lord. Oh, joy in the house of the Lord today. Oh, we won't be quiet. We shout on your face. This is karaoke YouTube, fall 3. Don't copyright me. Please and thank you. Same for Facebook. We praise to the God who heals. We sing to the God who saves. We sing to the God who always makes a way. Cause he hold upon that cross. And he rose up from that grave, our God's rolling stones away. There's joy in the house of the Lord, there's joy in the house of the Lord today. Oh, we won't be quiet, we shout at your praise. There's joy in the house of the Lord, our God is surely in this place. Cause we won't be quiet. We shout at your praise. If you guys want to sing some worship songs this summer, leave me a comment. We'll never be beggars, never royalty. We were the prisoners, never running free. We were forgiven, accepted, redeeming by His grace. Let the house of the Lord sing praise. So the next song is, let's get on into, sorry about my voice is dead, but sorry about the wind too. There's supposed to be a big storm rolling in this week, so sorry about the wind, but This is why I wish my camo couldn't have, like, when I have my sunglasses on, my camo I can't see. So, let's get on into Holy Forever by Chris Tomlin. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Worship with Sarah on Facebook. And Worship with the Christian BTS Girl 2022. I had to move aside because there was a bee. So this is what I actually look like without my sunglasses on. Let's get on into Holy Forever by Chris Tomlin. Actually, I have a better connection I can do, so you guys don't have to hear my annoying speaker. Just click a click, and then... Give it a minute. Oh, have to click play. Give it a second to sync. Maybe. Don't know what my phone is doing. Hold on. Let me turn it off and turn it back on. I was trying to click play it.
Sarah's 2.0 phone.
That's my sign. A thousand generations falling down in worship, you sing the song of ages to the Lamb. To all the gone before us, to all the believe, we sing the song of ages to the Lamb. Your name is the highest, your name is the greatest, your name stands above them all thrones and dominions, all powers and positions, your name stands above them all, and the angels cry, holy, and the ancients cry, holy, you are lifted high, holy, holy forever. If you've been forgiven, and if you've been redeemed, sing the song of forever to the Lamb. If you walk in freedom, and if you bear His name, sing the song forever to the Lamb. We'll sing the song forever and amen, and the angels cry, holy, and the angels cry, holy, I lift it high, holy, holy forever. And you hear people sing, good enough. Let's get on into Good Morning Mercy. Hello, everybody. Sorry for the third change of scenery in this worship. Be outside, and my dad came up, so I had to. They're cooking lunch, and I came up here. So, this is the last location, I promise. Let's get on into Good Morning Mercy. Maybe? My phone's been acting up with this app today, and I don't know why. Maybe set the app. Hold on. This is odd. I don't know what's going on. Technology lols. Wow. Okay. Technology can love or hate you, man. My phone might randomly connect. Well. While I was sleeping, Lord, you were working. Lord, on the mess I made, like only I can do. And I start thinking, you're so far from me. In the mess I'm worried, that's not true. Good morning, mercy, you call me worthy. Lived in love, turn on my face. Living good, this light of grace, I feel it working. Goodbye to the hurting. You broke me up, put me on my way. Hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Good morning, mercy. It's a good song. Yeah, I'm still learning. You trust and follow. I won't worry that what's tomorrow's gonna bring. Cause you holding it all in your hands. I'm lifting up now. Cause make me sing. Good morning, mercy. You call me worthy. Feels like the sun shining on my face. Living good, this sign of grace, I feel it working. Goodbye to the hurting. You woke me up, put me on my way. Hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Good morning, mercy. My favorite part, y'all. Glory, hallelujah, it's a brand new day. So I start loving a day like this. Give me a drug that makes me sing. Good morning, good morning. Glory, hallelujah, it's a brand new day. Start loving a day like this. Give me a song that makes me sing. Good morning, good morning. Good morning, mercy. You call me worthy. You brought me up along my grace. Getting good, the sun of grace that I'm working. Give back to the hurting. You brought me up, put me on my way. Giving good morning, mercy. Good morning, mercy. Amazon disconnect. Thank you. Let's get into my testimony, devotional, and prayer. Well, I was on cue. Wow. So, hey everybody, welcome back to Worship With Sarah on Facebook and Worship With The Christian BTS Girl 2022 on YouTube. That's my YouTube channel. So I recommend subscribing. It's on Facebook. It's in my profile if y'all want to subscribe. Being my 2-year anniversary on May 2nd this year. So this is my little Bible study journal I use, and I got from Books A Million during Fire Up 2022. And I write down, like, so, like, I'll show you guys what this is for. So, I was listening to Pastor Manny preach on February 27th, 2022, and I wrote that down. And then my testimony, then, I've been doing my Bible study since Christmas, but I don't think I've written it down. So technically it says I started December 29th, 2023. So here's my testimony. I thought I was going to show you guys this because I saw this in my devotional yesterday. I was doing my, devotional because, it showed yesterday. I should say on Friday, today I will allow Christ to love someone through me. So I'm like, that's my worship. So I decided to show you guys this, my testimony. This is what I wrote down a while ago, so it might sound really funny. But true, Abby. I love Jesus because when I am at my lowest, he picks me up. When I'm down, Jesus has helped me, and I saw one of them. So one of my best friends gave the life to Jesus about 2 years ago. Well, technically, that was probably Friday of 2020. So that 2022. Technically, yeah, 2 years ago-ish. I gave my life to Jesus last night, aka February 27, 2022, or whenever that was, for whenever fire it was, at a conference I went to. It was awesome. If my friends are struggling, I give them hope. And here's a verse I put: wake up, sleeper, rise up from the dead, and Christ will shine on you. Ephesians chapter 5, verse 14. So I thought that was cool. And then, anything. Do my Bible study a little bit later, so that's why I have my day open. So, yesterday, I'll give you yesterday's on the 13th of April, and then today's devotional, both, because might as well. This was Saturday's, aka yesterday. Jesus straightened up and asked her, Woman, where are they? Has no one... I can't pronounce this, so sorry, guys. I'm just going to give you guys the thought of the day. Thought of the day from yesterday was, I follow Jesus' example when I reflect God's love to others. And today's is, carry each other's burdens. And in this way, you will fulfill the law of the Lord. I show God's love by bearing others' burdens. I'll show you guys a little play from Kelly's Treehouse. Or somebody else. I truly do not remember the person. I thought Kelly Treehouse is in my... JK, maybe it's not in my favorites. I just shared something from them this morning, so 1 minute. Here we go. I'm going to save this prayer so I can find it. Easy on my phone. So the prayer for the day, before I do mine, is on this. I don't want to look that way to you guys. So there you go. On this beautiful Sunday, we express our gratitude to you, Lord, and seek your blessings for the days ahead. May our loved ones always remember to turn towards you in all that we face and do. Remind us to seek your guidance and wisdom, finding you morning, noon, and night, especially during times of uncertainty. Uncertainty, there we are, and weakness, when we require your strength to carry on. With your assurance and protection, we can find peace in our lives and have a safe and successful week. Amen to that. So my prayer today is, I haven't really thought of one, to be honest with you guys. So my prayer is going to be one of them from the devotion for the day. And something I can come up with in a couple minutes. This is like the truest worship you, some of you ever see. Because like, I wasn't thinking I was recording today. Then I did. So the prayer before mine is, dear Jesus, teach us how to love others as you love us. Help us to bear the burdens of others with compassion. Amen. Oh my. The Lord's Prayer is all I'm going to say because I can't think of one right now. I hope wrong app. I hope my YouTube app by accident. Wrong app. And then here, let me just find this one. If y'all are struggling some days, my recommendation is Listen to Goodness Like God by C.C. Winans. And the one that, when I had all my problems back January last year, I listened, after Passion, but I listened to Same God by Elevation Worship and Praise You in the Storm by Casting Crowns. That helped me a ton. So if you guys need that, listen to that song. What the heck is this? Did I miss this completely? And if any of your friends are struggling, listen to Prayers for a Friend. Prayer for a Friend by Chris Tomlin. By by whatchamacallit, Chris Tom. Chris, Casting Crowns, there we go. I don't know what that was coming out like. That came out really odd. That did not... Surely my playlist, I could not find it. If it was, I could not find it. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. On your thousand heaven. Right here in my heart. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. On earth as in heaven. Right here in my heart. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us. Forgive us. And not into temptation. Enough. Okay. So here's the verse for the day. And then I'll tell y'all. See you next week. You, dear children, are from God. And have overcome them. Because the one who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world. That's 1 John chapter 4, verse 4. I'm in the NIV version. So, see y'all next week on worship. See y'all actually on Friday for the worship of sale 4-year anniversary. See y'all next time on worship of sale on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022. God bless y'all. Thank you so much for watching worship of sale on Facebook and the Christian BTS Girl 2022. I hope you guys loved it. Remember to always worship God. God is good all the time, God is good, all you want.